Yes, the 100 Grand Prix of Toro Rosso. It was important to have a good race, obviously, if you wanted to stay in the memories.
And this is something cool, because this is something that for small teams like us, it's important to get the maximum out of the race pace, to get the maximum out of the setup of the car.